For no reason, sometimes the links wouldn't do much for the views, but the replies would still be coming through. If that happens, well, then I might not know if anything's wrong. I wouldn't know. Maybe they're not getting enough extra traffic to help with the decrease, so it would appear that the new links are causing less traffic to go through the video. Or maybe some of the previous videos could be slowing down at the same time, resulting in many of the previous links not working well either.